just looking into his eyes. I could keep still looking into his eyes.
If I was picked for the group date, that would be fantastic, because then it would mean that he was feeling the same way as I was feeling.
Who are the five ladies that you would like to see again?
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. This is bad.
You know what? It's been such an exhausting day. It's been a roller coaster. There's 10 of you, there's only one Gav, and this is a big step for him.
I'll be very honest, girls. This was the hardest decision I've ever had to make, because I know it is hard for you. And it's hard for me, believe it or not.
Why don't you share with us the five ladies that you would like to see again? Deep breath.
Karen.
Wow.
Who's the next on your list?
Joe.
Me. That's fantastic.
Who's number three?
Rebecca.
That's me, yeah.
Who are the next two that you'd like to see again?
Kay, her smile and her eyes, and just the conversation we had.
Did you feel it too?
I did, yeah, absolutely. There was a spark.
And now, the last lady. Come on. Deep breath. It's all right.
Therese.
Oh, thank you.
Right.
Yeah. Oh. Thank you, girls, for making the effort to come here.
What a gentleman. Yeah, unbelievable.
No.
You are.
Come here, girls. Look, I'm sorry. I'm sorry about that. Come here, all of you.
So hard.
Group hug. Group hug.
It was hard. Come on. It was hard. Come here.
Is the same word